Luke chapter 6. He said, whosoever cometh to me and heareth my saying and doeth them, I will show you to whom this man is like. All of us who came to Jesus and was obedient, he said, this is what you are like unto. He said, you're like unto a man who built the house. And you dug deep in the ground to plant your foundation. When you built the house, you built it on the rock. My Lord, that was a literal rock he was giving a parable about. But when you build your spiritual house, you build it on a rock called Jesus. Look at the name and say, this rock is Jesus. He's the one. This rock is Jesus. He's the only one. Be very sure. Be very sure. Your ankle holds and crack the solid rock in times like these. We need a savior. In times like these, we need an anchor. You don't need to be building your house on shaky ground. All other grounds are sinking sand. Hallelujah. But you need to build it on Jesus. So when the wind comes, when the storm comes, when the rain comes, you'll be able to stand. Look at your neighbor and say, stand. And the wall is stood. Stand anyhow. Say it. Turn up your lungs with the Holy Ghost and stand. Hallelujah. Be not weary. Be well doing. Go in due season. He shall reap in your faith.
Jesus.
on this shit. The Holy Ghost is at work, and I don't need no more word. God's word has come forth. The Holy Spirit of that word now.
Amen, amen.
Hallelujah. I want you to stand to your feet. Glory to God.
Hallelujah.
Oh, to Jesus.
Yes, sir.
Hallelujah.
my hand on him. He's been hearing your word even from a child. Brought up in the church, listening to the word day in and day out. But Lord, this very moment, I want you to touch him. Give him the ability. Give him the strength. Give him the knowledge. Give him the understanding of your word that he can apply it to his everyday life. God, let it be a complete doer. Every portion of your word, let it come to compliance with it right now. Cover him with your blood. Cover him with your blood. The crown of his head to the soles of his feet.
Yes, sir.
Put a seal on him. Seal him. Oh, your motion. All hurt, all harm. Protect him from the hands of the enemy. The devil desire to sift him. Because something is going on the inside. Even I know it's going on the inside. There's something happening on the inside. You know that? Your spirit is at work. Even now, even now, even now. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Spirit of the living God. Spirit of the living God. Spirit of the living God. Word in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.